My name is Kim Litwack. I'm the dean here in the UWM College of Nursing. I'm extremely proud of the UWM College of Nursing. We're consistently ranked by the U.S. News and World Report as a top nursing school, and we graduate more nurses than any other program in the state of Wisconsin. One of our greatest challenges, however, is that we need educational facilities to match the state-of-the-art clinical facilities that our graduates will be expected to work in. The campus knows it's time to move our learning facilities into the future, to be state-of-the-art. We need an exceptional place for our students to learn and practice and be ready to join the workforce, where they will be able to provide exceptional care locally and globally. The Ziemer Clinical Simulation Center is an exciting new initiative for the College of Nursing and all of UWM. This clinical facility will allow us to immediately increase the number of students we can admit to our program, allowing us to produce strong graduates who will enter the workforce to help impact the health of the citizens of Wisconsin. The Clinical Simulation Center provides us with a space to educate not only nurses, but other healthcare providers and even first responders who will work with our patients in the community. Researchers will be able to partner with our educators to discover answers to clinical problems and ways to educate new nurses. The future of the UWM College of Nursing is exciting and has the potential to change the world.